Okay, I'm sorry for the lack of commenting the last 15 minutes, but I had a heap of technical difficulties, and they're not quite solved yet. So I'm having a hard time switching between the different cars, everything. But there has been a lead in the change. It seems like Team Kitty has had some sort of problem that has made them go into the pits again after they had a regular pit stop. So FTZ is now in the first position, and they're leading by a whole lap. So, quite exciting. Sorry you didn't see that, or I didn't comment on it. I saw that the Formula Yamaha was in the lead a short time after their regular pit stop, but they must have had some sort of accident or something, because they're back behind the 10-man project now. But I think that all cars now have had their first ordinary pit stop. And I'll just have a look at how many laps they did. And I'll turn with some more commentary. Okay, so as Peter Munkholm was talking about when he was here briefly commenting, talked about the ability of the Lister to go further, and it looks like they have one or two laps more per stint than the 10-man project. It looks like the 10-man project pitted after 28 laps since the server restarts, and the Formula Yamaha, they went 30 laps. But the least economic car is definitely the Ferrari 550 of Team Bernie Racing. They only went 25 laps before they had to pit. So perhaps it was because it was first since the server restart that they had put less fuel in the tank. I don't know, but it looks like they have a disadvantage, clear disadvantage in the fuel department anyway. Looks like Team Bernie Racing is in the pits at the moment, so they must have had, I don't know, they haven't driven 25 laps more since their last pit stop, so they must have had some fun problem. Okay, so we are approaching top of the third hour of the race, and the positions are as follows. We have FTZ, P1. He is one lap ahead of Team Kitty, which has had some problems in this last hour, so they dropped the position. In P3 overall, in P1 in the GT category, we have the 10-man project. They have been running a very strong race up till now, haven't had any problems whatsoever. So they have a big lead over Team Ezion, which is driving in the LMP class. They have this is a one-man project, so perhaps he's taking it a little bit slower because he has to drive alone 12 hours. Quite an achievement. He pulls it off. In P5, we have Sten Steinecke, which is in P2 in the GT category. He has had some... he has been in some battles early on with Team Golding and with Team Bernie Racing, but he's managed to pull out lead with the others in the category. He is two laps behind Tin Man Project. And we have the Formula Yamaha. They are P3 in the GT category. They are on the same lap as Sten Steinecke, but they are, let's see, they are almost half a lap behind him. Then we have Team Bernie Racing, which is one lap down on Formula Yamaha, and they also had some problems. They've dropped a little bit. After them, we have Team Colding. It's there. They are one lap down on Team Bernie Racing. So they had some problems too. And then finally, we have German team, Aubeck Strunk, and they lost four laps at the start of the race because they didn't join the server, and they gained some laps on some of the competition ahead of them, but they are still far behind. But that's the positions as of the. After that has been racing for 3 hours.